But this morning, we will close with music from the violinist Tamsin Waley-Cohen, who played for the Queen at the age of just 8 and shared her talent with King Charles II.